Soon, you will be able to pay the bus fare using a mobile application, charter, and receive an e-ticket. The app will also be able to track the next bus on any route and its occupancy. Delhi Government Transport Department on Wednesday started a three-day public trial of e-ticketing system in all the Delhi Transport Corporation, DTC, and cluster buses on Route 473, which concluded on Friday. The commuters traveling in 31 buses on the route were informed how to download the app and buy e-tickets. State Transport Minister Kailash Gehlot has constituted a task force for timely coordination and implementation of exploring the options of contactless mobile ticketing inside buses, keeping in mind the safety of both the passengers and the conductors.